shape on the Lexi. We shape on the Hula. We shape on the.
Hey, hey, hey.
All black. All blacks.
Dunia mzima kuna match kaya runga.
Yeah.
Hakuna.
Match gani?
Hakuna match inaweza kuwa.
Yeah.
Fiti kama yeah. Teronga. Hakuna. Aiezi kuwa.
Pull up and up at the Phantom, yeah. Pull up and up at the BVB. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Pull up and up at the BB. Pull up and up at the Phantom. Pull up and up at the BVB. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Swag straight to the ceiling. Matarongani see. Swag straight to the ceiling.
Matarongani. This is Spin Cycle Entertainment. Spin yeah. Cycle Entertainment, lead the
yeah.
DJ. We are Spin Cycle Entertainment. We are number one.
Zima kuna match kaya runga. Hakuna.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hakuna match inaweza kuwa fiti kama cha runga.
Twende.
Aiezi kuwa.
Yeah.
Pull up and up at the Phantom. Pull up and up at the BVB. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Pull up and up at the BB. Pull up and up at the Phantom. Pull up and up at the BVB. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Yeah, swag straight to the ceiling. Mazarongani Z. Swag straight to the ceiling. Mazarongani Z. Mazarongani Z. Yeah, Mazarongani Z. 125 to the city. 126. Nganya, nganya, nganya. Zetu za changanya. Picha, picha, picha zimeja. Yeah, let a battle anytime. Bado tuwa wachapa ki Afro Samurai. Tuna wa school, Madarasa na Mad Max. Then, tuna drop diva ya madiva wameiva. Wakitrai kutufunga, tuna break out ki Pablo. Then, tuna switch up. Tukona the most pimped, blinged, popular. Mazarongani spectacular. Mad finessing sindo formula. Tuna drop mat on the regular. Kile tuna drop irregular. Kendrick Lamar, atakaa tuko juu. Bado tuna raise bar, bado tuna go hard. Watadhani tumechizi kwa sukona schizophrenic. Yoni one, sindo toxic by a hazard. Tuna hazard, where hazmat I mean, check my rims. Check my spoiler, my bumper, my screen. Check my seat, check my graffiti, my sweet, my tint. Mats in a liter, bling bling. I never lie, but as seeing is believing. Welcome to the CTNC. Hizi my three, trust me. Uta panda, panda, panda. Na uta penda, penda, penda. Pull up and up at the fed. Pull up and up at the BVB. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Hey, pull up and up at the BB. Pull up and up at the fed. Pull up and up at the BVB. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Pull up and up at the Smurf. Yeah, swag straight to the ceiling. Mazarongani Z. Swag straight to the ceiling. Mazarongani Z. Yeah, Mazarongani Z. Mazarongani Z. 125 to the city. Yeah.
Wait. Mazarongani Z, welcome so much to the show, Tuji.
Thank you.
Hey, I hope to go sawa tanguka kwa pool, but even if we do ni sawa too, no problem. Takauka.
Yeah.
Welcome again and again. I've missed you.
I've missed you too.
Like, the last time you're here is over here, sindio?
Yeah.
Oh, karibu.
Thank you.
No. Kwa hood, so umeamka tu. Take to the show. We are closer to you. Are you still in the wrong eye zone?
Always. Sitoi hamaronga, but ndashika keja di love.
That's what's up. Deep. You guys, welcome Tunji to the show. Yeah. Tunji 254 at yeah. Tunji 254.
Kwa kila social media.
Hey, wasalimia tu kidogo kwa yo style yako, flow yako.
Send down Piaget. Hey, stacks on stacks. Mind always on stacks. That's why me dash. Nikani 100 meters. I got the build and the features. Solo tracks, no features. Bless the rebirth ka Isa. Trap Jesus amefika. Tunji 254 on social media. You better check that.
There, bam, right here on Straight Up Live. You're so talented. And of course, you hail from MMU University.
Yes.
Ebu tuonge kidogo about your school, man. It's so cool. Yeah. By the way, najua mnafikiria tuko Mombasa coast somewhere. But we're just right here in Nai. Yeah. People make fun of Rongai, by the way. Look what Rongai has, man.
Exactly. People make fun of things they don't know of.
They like, have, but once they know, now you know. Sindio, if exactly. You didn't know, now you know.
Now you know.
Tell me a little bit about Multimedia University.
Multimedia is a dope place. Mivondo neza sema ni mikuku for the past 2 years. Nika defa. Now I'm back in school. I'm actually niko sem.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay. Una study?
Computer science.
Computer science.
Yeah.
you're not doing things to do with music and stuff?
That's on the side. See, lazy mo kuna actor. I'm sure you have a side.
Yeah. I was once a medical student, so I know how that flows.
Whoa, man.
It's very important to have a side hustle. Because you saw what happened with Omi Dimples, yeah?
Exactly.
He got very ill and his instrument was injured. So if you don't have a side hustle, then what? Right?
Exactly, yeah.
In the time he's recovering and still trying to get back into the singing flow, he has to be doing something else.
Yeah.
So of course. Watoto lazima akule chakula. Wife, lazima maintain you. Girlfriend, wife?
Girlfriend.
Okay, now you know. Yeah, that one was for you. But your music is dope.
Yeah.
You did Matsarongai, such a huge hit.
Yeah.
And then ukafanya remix.
Yeah, nikafanya remix.
Kali Ndoyo.
Yeah.
Hey, the OG.
Yeah.
How was that experience for you? Just, I mean, you at that time, this was like your first major hit. Cindy, tell me a little bit about that.
Ilikuwa, how can I say, like, it was a blessing. At the end of the day, nilitoka kuyo experience more humbled than I came in.
Yeah.
Because nili learn more. Than nili, as in nilifika kwa Kali, akanifunza some things yanatumia hadi sahi kwa game. So.
Right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So you get to get all this like stuff that you wouldn't have if you weren't associated with this person.
Yes.
Do you have any other big collab that you're looking up to? Or maybe somebody that you wanna, you feel like is a mentor to you and you'd love to work under?
Yeah, actually, as of now, okay, itakafani sana. But the people I look up to in the industry, you are to work on their brands, right?
Mm.
And people who are marketing. It would be crazy because they follow your brand like crazy.
Oh, hello. Yeah, I am Chero, yes.
Yeah, I follow your brand, I follow Otile, I follow Wangeshi, I follow Raj. Like, kuna vitu they are doing that works for them.
True.
Those are people I'd love to work with.
And that is really huge with social media. You don't want to get lost trying to be like someone else, but you just steal some tips here and there. Unaona, oh, yeah, mefanya photo shoot, yai. Okay, right now I should also do a photo shoot, not the same kind,
yeah,
but my own style.
Yes.
But a photo shoot.
Yeah.
Like, you get the key star.
Yeah.
I like that. So your branding is on. Of course, we are at Tunji 254. Now, next up, of course, you had Dash, right?
Yeah.
That was like, hey, Dash! Tell me a little bit about that.
Dash, for me, ilikuja at a time where so many guys were asking, yo, utatuango magani after Matsaronga? You know, na nilikuwa like, oh.
That's always hard to follow up when you have such a big hit.
Yeah.
The expectations are so high.
Yeah, but I told guys, like, Mimi, I'm doing music because, yes, kuna biz, but I love this thing.
True.
Now, since wasiwa mekua kinyuliza, like, what's coming after Matsaronga, I'm about to dash into the scene, you know.
Uh-huh.
So I just dashed. Yeah.
Right, and dash you did.
Exactly.
I love it. And then you hooked up with Kiddies.
Yes.
Mefanya collab.
Yes.
Excuse me, Dada. Waschana wako. Talk to the ladies, Tunji. Now that you have a girlfriend, you can still holler at them, though.
Yeah.
Si brand iko.
Yeah.
Kuna personal, alafu kuna brand.
Always. All right. Na hizo vitu mbili, like, they're two separate things. Hadi number ni mbili, na niko shua si mi solo.
Excuse me, Dada. Tunji has something to tell you.
Yeah. Kuna kitu kwako mimi nataka. Yeah. Nilikuwa nataka, kuna kitu kwako mimi nataka.
Hey.
So, excuse me, dada.
Goja. You're not alone, Tunji.
Oh.
Kiddies yuko pia.
Yeah, but...
Ni kolabo yenu wawili. So, we can invite him over.
I'd be so grateful if that
Please do the honors.
Yeah. So, unajua nikikam MMU, lazima nikam na gifts. Na zawadi yangu leo, kwa wasi wa MMU, na kila mse straight up to the straight up family, I give you Kiddies.
Hey, Kiddies. Mwanawewe. Welcome to the show, Kiddies. This is your moment. Sazile unagotea watu. Excuse me, we are live on air. Kiddies has things to do. He's working right now.
Hey.
Yeah, baby.
Excuse me, dada.
Excuse
kuna
me.
Kitu nilikuwa nataka. Nilikuwa nataka.
Jobi.
Kuna kitu nilikuwa nataka.
Niambie.
Mungu anasaidia. Vipi.
Sana.
Asante sana.
Welcome to the show. I'm going to give you my seat.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to stand right here so you can talk to the people.
Uh-huh.
Y'all, this is Kiddies on the hashtag Team Straight Up right here, MMU. Holla at your folks listening, Kiddies.
Yeah. Mambo vipo sena kuwaje. Kama kawaida ngenje mta, aka watashanga Kiddies the jembe. Mambo vipi ni kona mwanangu ubavuni. Tunji.
Wagwan.
Yeah.
So you guys have really awesome chemistry together. Why did you decide to work together? Like, nani alipata nani? It just happened. How?
No, the best person of Kombi story to go Kiddies.
Kiddies.
Yeah.
To Miss Kiasana from Tunji. Watch out to skate dogo.
The best person ambaye anaweza ongea zaidi ni King Fizzo lakini ni 254 Music kama vipi? Tuko na producer pale.
Okay.
Ametengeneza ngoma akaona sasa.
Big up.
Hapa eh kwa hivyo hii ngoma inaweza the kids akisimama kwa hook.
Yes.
Alafu nikasimama kwa huku vizuri alafu akamtumia tunji.
Okay. Na nasikia Kiswahili mingi hapa kids.
Eh mimi ni Mswahili of course.
Una represent wapi?
Eh Mombasa.
Mombasa. K-Trix ndio huyo mse wako.
K-Trix yuko wapi?
K yuko tu hapa hapa anaona.
Ako hapa hapa.
Ako hako hapa hapo.
Ni aje mse? Watu walikoni hao.
Ah lazima lazima. All right. So your new jam, excuse me dada, you guys are going to perform it for us here.
Yeah,
but so if anybody's looking for your social media handles, Mr. Tunji, at Tunji254.
Yeah.
Kidis, yako uko wapi?
Official _ Kidis the Djembe. That is on Instagram.
Okay.
Facebook page, Kidis the Djembe.
Nice.
Ama vipi, hakuna mwingine.
Okay. Mm. Just before we hear your jam, anything you want to talk to the folk at home about? Maybe a word of advice? Ile ya kufunga?
Mimi, ningependa kuambia tu hivi. Like Nikki tu nimekuwa nikiambia say from the beginning, if you love something and you have passion for it, pursue it and
love
don't
it.
Stop and the harder it gets, like ikiendelea ikiwa ngumu ndo ina like you're just there, uki give up at the hardest point you'll never know, like you'll never taste the other side.
Yeah. Nice.
So just keep
that.
Pushing, keep pushing.
I love yeah. that, keep pushing. Miss Kia Kidis.
Yani, hiyo hiyo tu. Mimi naongea Kiswahili, najua wengi Kiswahili.
Ehe.
Eh hakuna kitu rahisi katika haya maisha. Yoyote aliye mahali kuna mahali amepiga hatua ya kwanza. Huwezi piga hatua moja uende ya saba. Kwa hivyo chochote unachofanya mtaani, pengine biashara yote ndogo ndogo, unaweza anza na njugu, unaweza pita street ukaona mtu amebeba sinia lake ana pengine maavocado matatu, lakini baada ya muda ukaona amefungua mahali hoteli kabisa. Kwa hivyo oi, yani don't give up. Chochote unachofanya yani. Mnaelewa hata sisi pia hatukuanza hapa.
Mm.
Tukisema tulianzia wapi tutakesha hapa na utasema nadanganya.
Ni ukweli.
Ni ukweli.
That's hey. The truth, y'all, right on the hashtag Team Straight Up. I'm also on the hashtag Bomba4G because I want to do some giveaways. But right before that, please, let's hear your new jam. Excuse me, dada, itakuwa a cappella flow leo.
A cappella?
A cappella, baby. We're keeping it real right here on Straight Up Live. This is Straight Up, Excuse Me, Dada.
Yeah.
Tunji and Kidis. Hashtag Team Straight Up.
Sasa tutaanzaje.
Yeah. Unaanza tu intro yako, alafu mimi nikakanyage kule kwenye chorus kama hiyo.
Hapo sawa.
So the track we're going to perform for you is called Excuse Me Dada. Iko out on YouTube. You can go check it out. Go check the video. Just make sure to go check the video. Usisahau ku subscribe, leave your comment, your opinion. We really value. Yeah. Yes, unajua mimi nikicheki shori mfly. I'm just gonna say like
excuse me dada, kuna kitu nilikuwa nataka.
Yeah.
Nilikuwa nataka, kuna kitu kwako mimi nataka.
Yeah.
Excuse me dada, kuna kitu mimi nataka. Nilikuwa nataka, kuna kitu kwako mimi nataka.
Yeah.
Nakutaka kwa unatoka Kampala. Nakutaka kwa unatoka Dar.
Toka Dar baby.
Nakutaka kwa unatoka Kampala.
Ninaishi
Ninaishi Nairobi. Unaona ina distort hiyo.
Yeah.
Piga verse bro.
Hey. 1-5 to be specific. Wasi die unless na go for key to specific. So kuwa shua kani wewe ume meet specifics. Siwasikize wakibonga Johnny ma critics. Chochote utakacho man, I'm gon' give it. Mwili wako my religion man, I'm all with it. Na kudesire my dear na sina haya kukushow. Jumini king na wendo queen with it. Ah, moves kazari no hamisa. V money on you, nyuka you Vanessa MD. Kambina me. Jukila napokuona baby. Mtima who freeze. Na Kampala,
hey,
yeah, na kutaka kwa unatoka da. Hey, na kutaka kwa unatoka Kampala.
Minaishi Nairobi.
Na kutaka kwa unatoka Kampala.
Na kutaka kwa unatoka da.
Yeah.
Na kutaka kwa unatoka Kampala.
Juu minaishi Nairobi. And for you to listen to the full song, make sure to go check it out on YouTube.
Yeah, baby.
Ini akapela, ini akapela. Tuzo pe the full version, you know.
Ini akapela,
yeah.
Kama vipi unaruka, unaruka YouTube, unapata account ya Tunji, unapata account ya Kidis the Djembe, Kidis Vivo. Niko hapo, ama vipi pia utapata kusikiliza mzuka. Mzuka, mzuka kama kawaida, ama vipi?
That's right, baby. Thank you so much, Tunji. Thank you so much, Kidis. Check out that jam on YouTube, y'all. You can hear all the melodies, all the good vibes right there. This is Straight Up Live. We're loving you for watching. Keep it locked. We're with you till 1 p.m., but we're going to take a quick break. Hashtag is Bomba4G. Those goodies is coming through. Those goodies is coming through. Those goodies is coming through, baby. Hashtag Team Straight Up. Mwah.